I went back to playing, but I didn't start broadcasting because I'm not really doing nothing real exciting. But still, I just realized I have 3 slots now. So I put that sniper up there. I had this here, and I was just like scrolling through my weapons. I'm just like, what is that? And I realized I had 3 slots. Also, I found a better version of this. And also, it doesn't stick, which I think I like that. Pretty sure that it doesn't stick. Oh, wait, stick. Thrown, stick, burn. Sticky, lobbed. I don't know. I guess we'll see. Wait, I know how to test this. Oh, yeah, it does stick still. Well, whatever. Doesn't matter. I don't know why I can't open this, but whatever. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Leave us alone! Oh. I am great!
Here it comes, big boy!
You die now! Awesome! Heal!
What a cute little midget. Let's try this baby out. Where are they?
You can still run.
Hooray!
Satisfy me! Quit making me work! No! No!
people? Yeah. Or whatever.
I'll survive! Just deep trap hell!
Oh, you got a little heart. Yeah, 133 stack. Yay! I got a skill point. That's gonna be awesome. This way.
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
You can still-
Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude,
What the fudge? Don't even know what to do with that thing. Whoops. So much fire in this game. Yeah, he is a good boy. Who the fudge just did that? You did. Dick. What the fudge is wrong with that thing? I gotta message one of my friends first. Okay, I'm back. Oh no! Oh fudge. I hate myself. Alright, might as well reload all the weapons. We're just gonna kill you.
the Firehawks got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like fudge smoothies. But yeah, I'm sure your bandit pal Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, whoops! Almost spilled the secret.
I can hear with my teeth.
Look at me when I'm charging at you! You're gonna look good, Death Leather. I made finger pizza just for you.
You made finger pizza? That sounds awesome. Can just kill him.
I'm feeling awesomer.
I think I'm gonna swap that out. It's only 2 less damage, 6 more bullets. So 6. Yeah, 6 added to 24 plus 6, or times 6. Fudge you! Oh wait, yeah, now that I think about it, I have more ammo of the other gun though.
Something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Yeah!
No! Dick!
Hyperion recommends taking several deep breaths before swearing vengeance upon whatever killed you.
Okay. That looks really weird. No! Darn it!
This one's ours! You weren't high enough! How? Oh, I was supposed to be away for this!
Insisting that I have to go to her house. Don't get what the point of being an adult is when you have a controlling parent. And if I don't go over there, then she'll be all mad at me. And I just don't feel like dealing with that. So.
That's the idea!
I guess. I'll be back, guys. I'll finish these guys off. Knew that was gonna happen. I don't
this
answer
is it.
Her, but
the
yet
Firehawk's
she'll
hideout.
Keep saying.
Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Oh, God, heaven! You touched me! I'll never
finish! See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you. Today!
No! I want to pick that up, really? Whatever, I didn't have any stacks anyways. Okay, where's the spawn thing? Looking serious?
Okay, one more time.
Start the stacking.
Where's the love?
Okay, peace out. Oh wait, thing right there.
Ooh, you feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Meh. 71 though. Holy fudge.
71 damage?
Oh my gosh. That's... I want it. Time to quit. Peace out. Thanks for viewing.